Okay, here we are. Gonna try and beat Ninja Turtles again. I'm gonna coach my girlfriend to the top.
Again,
here we go. We might use a save state or two. Alright, Spanish version. Here you go. Alright, remember this?
No.
Remember?
No.
Okay, since we're tired, go in the sewer. We're gonna practice in here. Practice your jumps. Remember when you're on the ladder? You can't move down or left or right. You gotta go down a little. Now you can go left or right. There you go. And same with going up. You gotta go up a little. And then left or right. Practice that tap jump. There you go. Now do the left and move the tap jump to the left. Yeah, to the right. And then jump attack. Yeah, jump down attack. Do a moving jump down attack. And move when you do it. You gotta practice the diagonal movement. So you hold left and down at the same time. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna get better at this one. But, we'll figure it out as we go, okay? Let's move on. We're gonna go up the ladder. Alright, so go down to the bottom to hit that, and go all the way left, and then go all the way down, going to go into that sewer. Run, and now go up. Okay, now the guys are gone, so go right. Now we're gonna go in here, and then as soon as you go in, hold down. Just hold down until you go all the way down. Okay, down. Okay. Now you're gonna have to hit this guy, do up attack, or the swing. There you go. Now, wait for these guys to, or you can do down attack to get him. You gotta practice clearing these guys out. And now you're gonna wanna jump over that. Dad, you made it. Now go slow. Now press start, we're gonna go to Dawn. Dawn, there you go. Big guns. Alright, try to down attack that guy. Walk up to him and hit him. There you go. There you go. Now go slow. Actually, press that. We're gonna switch to Leo. Leo's gonna be good for these guys coming up. Remember the all the flying guys ambush you here?
Yeah.
So move slow, and then you're gonna hit him. Yeah, there you go. Now keep going. Hit these guys on the ground. There you go, nice. And jump over. There you go, jump over that. And now switch to Don. Use the first. The first up boss. There you go. Keep going right. He's not gonna come until you go under that thing. And you're just gonna hit him
again one more time. There you go. Now jump up there.
Gonna do this fast. Go in there, yeah. Now go up, stay on the left side, and go under that. You gotta go under that sleeve. There you go. No, don't go up. Up.
Go up the ladder.
Go under that. And go on.
Go left.
Up. In there. In that sewer.
You're blocking me. Your hand was in my head. Oh my god. I can't even see. Oh my god. Okay. Let's restart. We're gonna try that again.
Stop blocking that. Your hand.
Oh, well, now you know what to do next time. We'll go in that sewer on there. Okay, so go down. We'll go all the way left. And then go all the way down. And then go in that sewer to the right. Walk in. And then go up. And then go right into the next sewer. And then go hold down. There. Now, kill some of these guys and you gotta jump across. Nice jump, you timed that really well. Now, go to Don, we're gonna kill him one hit. See the wall. Down attack, there you go. Now, switch to Leo. Ooh, those guys, watch out for those guys. Leo, switch to Leo. Down attack. Down attack, there you go. Check out, fly off. Well, maybe not. Okay, now go step over. Now you're gonna switch to Don. beat him up. Turn around and hit him. Continue following. There you go, got it. Now go up there. Those guys won't hit you. Go in there. Now remember, stay hugging this water. And go under that sewer. There you go. Got a couple of those. There you go. Good. Okay, we're gonna get that pizza and start up. If you. There you go. Now practice your platform jumping. Now go back and up the ladder. We're gonna get the pizza again. There we go. One more pizza. Alright, now press start. I'm going to see. Go to Leo and check if he has full health. Okay, good. Go back to Don. We're going to go on the bottom route. Attack these guys with a straight attack. There you go. Okay. Hold. Get him. There you go. Now walk left, slow, go slow. When these guys come, just hold duck. Get to the bottom there and hold duck when these guys come. Or just let him, if you go slow, but go off the screen like that. There, okay. Now you're gonna, go left. I think that's it. Keep going left. When you hit this wall, you're gonna have to fight a guy over here, so be ready. Actually, there you go, now hit him. Keep hitting him, walk him down. There you go, nice. And go up that. And then you'll slow, there's gonna be one guy that's gonna come here. Okay, there. I think that's it. You can't do anything like that. Yeah, I mean, away from him. You're gonna worry about him. Alright, keep going. Actually, you might want to hit him now, he's getting close to you. Walk over here and then go up and hit him when he comes to you. There. And wait for that one. Okay, you're good. Go on. Up the ladder. There we go. Okay, good job. Into the top. Now don't kill these guys, we're going to do a new strategy here. When they go to about there, so you can jump on that, but don't do it yet. Get ready, so get closer. So we're going to, when these guys are going this way, we're going to jump on that and then fall down there, okay? So ready? Jump up, and fall down. Just fall. Oh, that thing's complicated. Beat him up. Hit him again. There you go. Nice. Okay, good. Now go up here and get ready to do up attack. Okay. Oh, jump. Ooh, move to the right now. Just stay there. Duck. Okay, jump up there. It's not so bad. We're going to switch turtles. We're going to switch to, let's go to Raph. Alright. Now go up the ladder. No. And then when you go to the next thing, hold up a little bit. Hold it for like a second. Keep holding up. Now go back to the front room. There. Now jump up. There. Nice. Now jump again. Nice. Very nice. Now switch to Dawn. Or actually, no, stay on Raph for now. Okay, remember this part where we're going to go get the guy, we're going to jump over him, and then jump on those boxes. So you're going to hit this door, and then jump over him, and then jump up. Now jump over him. There you go, and jump up on the boxes. Next, now switch to Don. And tap left, just tap it a little bit there. Yeah, I think that'll hit him. Now I'm just going to beat him up. There you go. Now. Oh, don't move off the box, Dean. Don't press left. Uh-oh, you're pressing right. You gotta hold just down.
I didn't press right.
You gotta hold just down. Make sure you hold down and only down. Two more hits. There you go, one more. And you're gonna zoom into the box. Boom! Saving the babe, April O'Neil. Good job, babe. I barely had to help you see that one. You're playing much better. How do you spin? What does that say? Foot plant thing. Okay, press that. We're gonna switch to Leo. He's gonna be better for these guys coming up. and try to let them go off the screen whenever you can. If you do hit this guy, yeah. If you hit that guy, yeah. And now move so these guys will go off the screen. Move it there. And just wait, but wait. Now go off the ladder. Now careful, guy coming. There's gonna be more like that. Another one. There's gonna be another one. Alright, keep going. It's gonna be that guy. Here, he's going. Keep letting him go. Now switch, go under that. Go under that. And hit stop. Go to stop. And then wait for him to jump down. He should jump down and up attack. Yeah, hold up. And, maybe move to the left a little so he'll fall down. There. Left a little more. Now go under the center. There. Now push back the wheel. Mm-hmm. That guy will go off the screen. It's going to be a ninja guy again, so you're going to want to attack a lot. And he comes. Coming up. The foot clan guy. Coming up. Yeah, keep hitting him. Yeah, get him. There you go. Nice. There's going to be another one. Do the same thing. Swing. There you go. Now hit him. There. Now wait for him. Don't let him land on you. Try to time it. Get him. There. Nice. Okay. Now press start. We're going to go down until there's going to be a bigger guy coming. Or ninja guy. If you kill him in one hit. Yeah. There you go. Now back to wheel. Yeah. Up the ladder. Doing good. We're going to be full health pretty soon. Keep going up. Now this guy's going to fall, so watch out. There you go. Now move left. Let these guys go off the screen. So we just got to scroll the screen left a little. Keep going left. Keep going until the screen moves. Until the screen moves there. Now wait for them to go off. So move a little more. A little more. Okay, now they should go. Yeah. Now climb up the ladder. We'll push the dock first. Yeah, we're gonna get this quill for done. Alright. And then there's gonna be more bad guys coming up. Push back the wheel. And try to jump across that so you're practiced. Oh, you got a whole lap. Oh well. It's okay. Jump up there. There's gonna be more guys coming. Hit him. Okay, keep going. There's gonna be more guys like that coming. There's gonna be a new guy up top. Yeah, okay. Let him fall down. Or you can jump up and hit him. Try to jump up and hit him with Leo. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Now this guy again. Hit him. Now get those cuts, yeah. Now press select, remember? There you go, next. Okay, we're good. Jump up and jump over there. And watch out for that thing. Alright, there won't be any more. Okay. And when you jump across, attack right after you jump. Try to practice that. Jump and then attack. Yeah, perfect. Okay, cool. And there's gonna be guys to your right, so watch out. You have to hit him. There you go. Hit him. And you're gonna have to kill these guys. Kill those guys, yep. Kill him too. Get him. There you go. Get them. Get him. Yeah. Get that guy. There's gonna be another guy. Keep swinging. Walk into him a little. Not that fast. There you go. Okay. Swing. Get these guys. We're gonna keep going right. Keep going right slowly. Just like this. Okay. Now you're gonna fight a boss guy. Get him. Get him. Don't let him land on you. Go get him when he lands. There you go, next. Now get that for Leo. You missed the first. Okay, just climb up that ladder. And remember this, we backtracked over the part we just came under. And there's gonna be more guys to hit him. Hopefully you can get. Okay, good. Watch out, he's not gonna die in one hit. Oh, press. No, don't. Press that. Go to Raph. And get those faster. Get him. Okay, now press select. Okay, now switch to Don, because he'll kill these guys in one hit. Do ready to do an up attack. He's gonna come right there. Go slow and up attack. Nice. engine flip there. There's gonna be another guy coming up. Okay. Do a down attack when he comes. Yeah, just like that. Wait for him to come. Not down attack. Okay. Almost. He's a tiny bit too slow. Okay. Here's the jump. Now, all you gotta do is time it. So you kinda wanna walk off the ledge, almost halfway off the ledge before you jump. And then do a attack right after.
Nice. You did it! You're so good, Chase! Oh my gosh!
Now go up, go up, go up. It'll be easier to kill these guys coming. Now hit them. Yeah. It's gonna be one more hit. Okay, I got a plan for this sewer part. Perfect. We're gonna go to Raph and we're gonna sacrifice him for these first few bombs. So you're gonna defuse like three bombs and then you're gonna die as Raph. And then those bombs will be already defused. And then you're gonna go through the rest of the level going careful and slow, and you'll have three turtles with full health to get through it, okay?
Okay.
So Raph, you can go careful and slow too with Raph.
So should I go in?
Yeah, go in. And we're gonna go careful and slow, and you just gotta defuse maybe four or five bombs, but the first bombs don't really matter. So just practice your swimming. You can take your time a lot here if you want. So you got a lot of time. Yeah, try to stay in the middle zone so you're ready to move left or right whenever the thing goes away. Alright, wait for it to go away and then go right. And keep hitting. There you go. It's about the time. You don't want to be too late. Now get ready to hit A again because you're going to sink as soon as you defeat the bomb. There you go. Keep moving right and wait for that thing. And then you have to hit A if you want to move a little. There you go. Because you can't move when you're stuck to the bottom like that. It's okay. Now we're going to go up and get this bomb. We're going to get this bomb up there in the corner. And then we're going to go right. And it's going to be a little twirly thing. I'm going to try to go under it. Yeah, go up, up, up. Up, up, up. Okay, it's okay. And now don't hit the stay up, and then hit that, go down, and now wait, so you sink a little and move right, and move right, there you go, now wait on that thing, now go. Okay, now just barge through this, you can't get through these things, now go down, just barge through, not like that, hit the bomb, there you go, it's okay, that's all the bombs you had to do, so you've done it. So now, you just kind of need to die as Raph, yeah. Got those bombs out of the way. Now it's gonna be easy. So we're gonna go to Leo. I guess, yeah. And you gotta watch his health. So when you're getting low health, you're gonna need to press start and switch turtles so you don't die. Okay? So we're gonna have to go a little fast, but don't go too fast. Don't try not to get hit. Okay, now wait for it. Get ready. Hit A a little. Not too much, Try to stay in the middle zone, remember? There you go. Now keep going right. Hit A, so you don't sink. There you go. Now go right. Now you can time these guys if you wait. Now get ready. Go. There you go. Now go up that and hit A, and don't sink into that. You're going to want to keep hitting A so you don't sink too far. There you go. Now go down. Go down. Go all the way down. Just let them sink. Okay. Go up. Okay, good. Now go up. Oh, no. Up. Okay. Go up. We're gonna go up. Now hit start. We're gonna switch to Mike. This is the hardest part of the game almost. So go through this. See what you did. Go up. There you go. Now keep going up. Try to dodge. Seaweed. Up. Now let go of A. Stop A. And move right. Keep moving right. Good. Now hit start. Okay, we're gonna go back to Leo. And then try to time this one. Go. Now wait on the next one. Oh. Now go. Now wait. And go. Now wait. I'm just gonna keep hitting it. And then go, keep hitting it, go. Okay, now keep going. Wait on it. Go. Hit the bomb, and then you're gonna go back left. Doing good, go left. doing good. You might have to just get hit by that. Go. Okay, next. Set. Yes, we're gonna go to Don. Finish it off with Don. Alright, go down. You're gonna wanna keep going right. Go right to... Go down. You're doing good. You got this. Go down. Go right. Wait on that. And oop.
Go.
Okay. Now sink down and then move left. Go. Get it a couple times. Go on the top part of this. Go. There you go. Now go down and then try to stay up. Stay in that. Go.
Yeah.
Keep hitting it. Go up this and then left. Keep hitting it. Now just go. Hold left and hit it. Keep holding left. There you go. You did it.
Okay.
Nice. Now we're gonna save this one.
Beat that. Most people can't beat that their second time. That's really good, babe.
Yeah.
You're doing good.
I almost died.
You almost died because you tried to dodge and then just go through it. That one is almost impossible to dodge because you got the current pushing you and it's two laser beams at once.
That was level one, maybe.
That was level two.
Oh, that was level two.
That was level two. Now you're going to be level three. Big level. But you can do it. See, look at this. His hand and then the key looks like coming out the key. You can see a shadow. And then the fingers go past the thing, so he's like inside your view.
Yeah, and it's gonna come out and spook you.
Mm-hmm. It's like, I waited inside your TV to give you this message that we took. We took the big rat as our husk. A Jodomino, it is Splinter. Definitely a safe spot. Alright. So
what's your idea?
Get the van. And go all the way up and left. So the guy's gonna come. So yeah, there you go. And you're gonna hit select and go in there. You gotta go in there to get the missiles first.
Go in there?
Mm-hmm. And then watch out for these guys. The bat ones. Go down. Okay, now keep going. That might go down. Okay.
Ah.
Up attack. There you go. Gonna be more guys. Go slow, careful. And if you die here, you might have to use it. There you go. But it's okay. I was playing and then wait for him to fall off the screen. Or move left a little. But watch out for this. And hit him. Yeah. There you go. And we got him off the screen. These guys. There you go. There might be a couple more to keep going, right? And there's a pizza. Okay, we're gonna try to do the trick where you multiply it. Remember that? So you go left. And then, so it gets to the edge of the screen. Careful. Now tap. Oop! That was too much. Now go left again. And you're gonna... Oop! Too much.
No.
Go left. And going left. Now go right. And then go left again. And then when it starts moving, okay, now go slow. Tap. Okay, go right. One more time. Careful. Gotta tap it real quick tap. Okay, now go right. Now did it. After Don. To give him full health. There you go, nice. Now we're gonna go back through. We're gonna go up that ladder. We're gonna try to get the other fold. Watch out for that guy. Do a down attack. And just wait for him. And wait. Oh! You gotta time it a little bit when he gets close to you.
Put that eyeball.
And move slow. You're gonna make this. You need to fall off. Okay, now keep going. Or you can kill him. Fall, keep going. Don't worry about it. There's no more guys there. Alright, go on, go on the left side of the ladder. And then go up the ladder, all the way up, and then go left once you go up. And I hit him. Now you gotta hit the fire guy. Watch out for his shot. You gotta go get him. There you go, stay there, hit him. There you go. Now press start, press start. We're gonna go to Mike and get. Well, actually, this is dangerous. Well, okay, get Mike and then get those real quick. Those ninja stars and then hit start. Okay, now go back to Don. There you go. You gotta hit these guys. There you go, you got him off the screen. Okay. Jump up and, or jump, stop going right. Jump up and hit that thing. Jump up and hold attack. There you go. Now you're gonna do that trick on this thing. Remember that to move into it? At the top. Okay, that's good. Now jump straight up and then hold left when you get to the platform.
Yeah.
And then, oh, you gotta tap. Okay, there. Now hold left. Oh, too much. You gotta try to position it so you're halfway inside it. On the
am board. I supposed to jump up there?
Yeah, you gotta wait. You gotta be half, ooh, almost. And you gotta hold left. There. You gotta hold left when you're against that and on the way up in order for it to work. You gotta jump straight up.
Oh, I'm gonna
stick there. You can get it. Try to hold left into it, and then stop once you on the way down, so you line it up. There you go. Got it. Get those. Okay.
Freaking hard.
Now just walk straight over it. You'll if you keep walking in there, now there's gonna be guys left. There's gonna be more guys to get a down attack. It's a little easier. Gonna use that down attack. Oh. There's gonna be a couple more guys like that. Down attack. There we go. Keep going. Okay, now let's switch to Leo and get the pizza for Leo. Gonna get a pinfall. Wait for the sock to go down, and then you're gonna go down there.
Mm-hmm.
And switch back to Don, because, yeah, you're gonna have more guys to kill. And he'll kill them in one hit, but Leo doesn't right now, and he's gotta kill them. There you go, and go left. We're gonna leave this place. Back the way we can. Jump up there. Ooh, we got up attack. Straight attack. And now you're gonna get up attack. Up attack. Oh, nice. There you go. Straight attack. Good. There you go. Good job. And we're good. Okay. We're gonna go in the van and go left. And hit A. The right button. The right one. Keep hitting that. You can do that attack for free. So go down and keep hitting that. Just spam it. Okay. Alright. Now hit this. You gotta hit B to kill that. Okay. And now go towards this building on the way down. Ooh, you don't hit B like that, dude.
Oh, B.
Yeah.
I thought I hit B.
No. You gotta be careful. No more B from now on.
My finger's gonna split.
Just remember,
where
right.
Where are we going?
Go down here. Go down. Go down, 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 down. Now hit B on 1B. There you go. Now go into that blue building. Go into it. Keep going.
Ah!
Okay.
Into the blue building?
Oh, yeah, to dodge that guy. And now go down. And keep going down. Go left. Go down. Don't hit B. You gotta hit the right one, not the left one.
I don't know. I'm not used to these
themselves. Okay, go left. Remember, just the right one. Wait for him to go. Oh, go. Wait for him to go off the screen. Okay, hit A, remember the right one. Okay, now you're gonna hit B on that. And then get ready to hit A. No more B.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, gonna collect and walk across there. And then you're gonna go up. And I think you wanna go to the right one. There might be a foot clan guy. No, okay, go on this one.
This one?
Yep. Yep, now save breath. sacrificed his life to defuse his bomb for us. Now, we're gonna go keep going up for the half complete. Let's start. Switch the wheel. And then hit select to use the triple engine. Yeah, we're gonna use those on these guys coming up. So go up. And triple ninja. Oh, we gotta go up all the way up the ladder. So go on the left side of the ladder if you can. So go down to the left a little. There. Now go all the way up and then left. Left there. Now hit him with that. Yeah, good. Hit him again. There you go. Good. And it's gonna be one more maybe. No? Okay, now we're gonna multiply this one time. So we go left. So it gets close. Close. That's good, now go right. I think that's good. Alright, now you're gonna have to hit full hit start first. Go to dawn. And then we're gonna jump in there. Hard jump. You gotta try to get like in the edge. Yeah. Try to get in the edge and then go straight down. Yeah, now do a, we gotta do a medium jump.
Yeah.
This is the easiest way. Yeah, like that. Keep doing those medium jumps. Now wait, don't go under it. You want to try to lean into the wall and then stop.
Mm-hmm.
Medium jump. Oop. Medium jump. And then stop. Medium jump. Or you can get walk under it halfway. Oop. You gotta stop. You don't want to walk under it, remember? Try to walk under it halfway. There. Now hit. Zip. Go back. And you go left a little. There. Now do. Zip. Now do a half. Medium jump. Now hold right. Oh, do it again. No. Medium. Now hold right. Oh, almost. You gotta be halfway inside it and do the medium jump.
Mm-hmm.
There you go. Hold right. There. Get. Okay. There now. That's a tough one, huh?
Should we go up?
No, we're gonna leave back the way we can. And we're gonna get that half to one more time. There might be a guy here. Oh, actually, I don't think there. Yeah, you're good. We're gonna do that one more time.
You wanna go back in again?
Yep, go back in again. You can do it one more time. So we gotta go up the ladder and go on the left side of the ladder. And then do the up, all the way up and then left. To dodge him and then attack. Attack. There you go, nice. That's going right. Gonna multiply to the left. Tap triple. Okay, good. Now go right. And switch to a ref. Or I mean a mic. Yeah, because you need to do this. And then you gotta do that halfway inside thing. Oop, almost. There. Yeah, got it. Good. Now go out. Okay, so now we got all our turtles with full health. Good job. Okay. Now we're gonna go back to the main. And we're gonna need. We're gonna get some scrolls. Remember that blue house I had you run into? We're gonna go on that one.
I'm gonna come in where it is.
It's gonna be up. Careful.
It used to be down.
That's okay. Go, we're gonna get one of those later. Okay, so go up. And it's gonna be on the right a little. And go up, straight up. Go and select. Go in. And start. We're gonna go to dawn. And just hit. No. If you hit up on the doorway, it goes out. So you gotta move away from the door. And then kill that frog guy. Yeah. Up and down.
Okay.
Now go up the ladder. I think you want to be on the right side of the ladder when you go up this one.
This one?
Yeah, try to be on. Yeah, that's good. Keep going up. Now move right and then attack. Attack. You should fall through the ladder. There you go. Now move left. We're going to knock these guys off the screen, so get them off. Keep going. There you go. Now wait for the. Yeah, that thing's going to get you. Okay. Now go up the ladder. And there might be more fire guys. So just actually for start. Go to mic. We're gonna use the minute start on these guys. Just select. And we're just gonna, if the guys come, just spam that out. Okay, there. Alright, go back to box. Actually, no, stay with mic. We're gonna use the minute start again. We're just gonna spam. I think there's a bunch of hit select. So you have the new stars, see this flashing, okay, and go up, and there's going to be fire guys, I think, and spam them up. Spam it. Spam it. There you go, keep going, keep going. Keep going, see them all. There you go. Alright. Okay, just start.
Huh?
Yeah, we're going to go back to Dawn. And we're going to jump up that thing, there might be a guy, I think there's a fire guy down there, so fall down and then beat him up. There you go. That's slow. There's gonna be one more guy. Oh, he's coming. Okay, good. Oh, there he is. Okay, press start. Press start. We're gonna go to Raph. Now, what you do is go on the right side of the ladder a little bit. Now, go down a little. Now, hold left. Now, hold left, hold left, hold left. Now, hold up attack. Oh, it's okay. Fine. Now, get those for Raph. Now hit start. We're gonna go back to Dawn. And go down there.
Down?
Yep.
Does it matter which side?
What might be best is go on the right side and sit down a little bit. And then hold left. Now hold left so you fall off the ladder. Okay. Now do a double down attack. Again. You got time in. Oh, hold left, face left. Got it. Okay. And do it down. Go on the left side and then hold down just a little bit. Now move right, move right, move right. There. And just keep holding right. Now up attack that guy.
Ah.
Okay. He's gonna go off the screen. Okay, hit start. Go to mic. And try to walk. You can just walk across these gaps and then stop on that block, okay? And I don't think there's any guys.
Oh!
You gotta keep walking. Okay. At least we got the missiles. Okay. So, go into the van, and we're gonna go left. Oh wait, we did get missiles. We did get one missile somehow. Damn it. Can you use the horn? Go right. We're gonna go back to the first house again.
No?
Go back to all the way back. Back up there. To the very first house we went in. And spam A, the right button. The right button. Just keep hitting that. And the guy's coming. It's gonna be one guy up here, I think. Maybe not. Okay.
There's all.
Yeah, spam A. Keep going. As long as we get to this one.
Yeah,
and go in that house. Okay. Yeah, I want to go to Leo, actually. Yeah, go to Leo. It'll be easier for these guys. I think he'll kill them in one hit. Yeah. And that guy, too. Yeah. Wait, I'm going off the screen. Go up the ladder. Oh, and over left. And there's gonna be some guys you're gonna have to down attack. Remember these guys? There you go. Just wait for them like that. Wait. Attack.
And
go slow. They can fall. I think that's it. Now go on the left side. And then switch to Dawn, actually. And beat up. Watch out for his socks, though. Okay, watch out. Okay, start. Go left. Remember, we gotta jump off that thing. Go to the wheel. And go left. Go left to get him off the stick. Another guy hit him. Okay, now jump up and hit up attack on those guys. Jump up, you gotta jump up and hit him. There you go. Good. Nice. One more. Okay, now we're going to do that trick up here.
Oh, I don't
know. Okay, hit left a little bit, right a little bit, left a little bit, right a little bit, left a little bit. There. Nope. Left a little bit. Right a little bit. Left a little bit. There. Now jump straight up and then go left. And you're on the way up here.
Jump all the way?
Yeah, fully jump. As long as you do the spinning jump, that's the highest jump you can do. And you just gotta hold left into that thing. But you gotta be halfway in it. That's the thing. You're not halfway in it. Going on the way up, you gotta be under it more. You're too far to the right. Too far to the right. Okay, top right. Top right. Top right again. Go left. There. And top right. There. Now, hold left. Oh, almost. Hold left. If you can move into this and then stop holding left when you're on the way down, you'll be lined up perfectly. Right. You gotta stop holding left on the way down. Hold left a little bit. No, you're holding left too much because you're falling under it. Now stop holding left. You're holding left here. That's why you're moving under it.
I'm very scared.
I'll do it for you. Yeah, go up. I hold left, and then I stop. I stop. And then I go. I'm going to multiply these missiles, because these, like, they have these missiles. Okay, here you go. I'm gonna walk under it and get more pizzas. You're gonna walk across it. Maybe we can save this. I'm gonna down it back.
Can we save this?
Yeah. You wanna save it here?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we'll save it here. Okay, good job. You're gonna beat this.
That was fast.
Work on your jumping, baby.